thunder jaw. Incredible.
So, they're taking our supplies.
Just spare a moment.
I'll save the extra stock for later.
Ancestor, please. It's about my brother. I don't mean to disturb you, but I've run my requests through every channel and I've gotten nowhere.
Just take me through it.
Apologies. My name is Jomar. I'm the weapons officer for this expedition. It's my job to ensure the troops are armed and prepared for what's out there. And I've failed to do so. My younger brother, Oris, his unit was sent to scout the tower on the northern side of the island. They should have returned by now. The Overseer has denied my request for a search party. And defying him would mean dismissal. Or worse.
You think they might be alive?
Oris has been obsessed with San Francisco ever since I can remember. He jumped at the chance to join this expedition. I have to believe that fate isn't cruel enough to make this place his tomb. If you help me, I'll get you access to any weapon in my stock.
If I make my way up north, I'll look for your brother.
Thank you. If it helps, my brother carried an ancestral relic with him. I believe your focus might be able to pick it up.
What kind of relic?
A small metal piece dangling from a chain, with a hologram of San Francisco, which is why my brother always had it with him. The diviners speculated it was some kind of beacon, inviting the ancestors to visit the city.
Speculated? So there was data on it they couldn't read?
It was deemed lost knowledge. If my brother truly is gone, could you maybe bring the relic back for me? It meant so much to Oris. I'd like to keep it safe for him.
Of course. It must be the tower Jomar mentioned. And it's full of sunwings. That can't be good. Oh, it's warm. There, on the beach. A clan scout. I need to get closer. See if he's carrying a relic like Jomar mentioned. No relic. Can't be Jomar's brother. I should take a look around. See if I can find anyone else. More dead scouts. I should check if one of them is Jomar's brother. But I'll need to get rid of those machines first. That's all of them. I should check the scouts. No relic. Not sure if either of them are Oris. But maybe one of them dropped it as they fought off the machines? My focus might show me more. Huh. Nothing. Maybe my focus can pick up their tracks instead? There. Maybe Oris escaped the machines. Better see where it leads. Machine. It looks like it gave chase, but Oris fought it off. Hope there's another cauldron out there that has override data on that machine. It looks like he ran inside the tower. Probably to escape those sunwings up there. Tracks end here. He must have climbed up this tower. Dead end. Maybe if I go outside, I can find another way up. That was close. Nothing to see here. Oh, another close one. This must be Oris. But there's only one way to be sure. I better check for the relic. The relic. And my focus picked up data on it. It's not a beacon, it's a tourist map of San Francisco. If the Quen could read this, they wouldn't need to send scouts out blind. I should tell Alva.
Aloy, I'm here.
Alva, I found some data I think Bohai might be interested in seeing. I'm sending it to you now.
I'll pass it along.
Thanks. I better take this relic back with me. Give it back to Jomar. Along with the bad news.
on the mend already.
Not now.
I don't know what to say. Quiet.
Ancestor, you've returned. Did you?
I'm sorry.
How did he die?
The tower was a Sunwing nest. He went in there looking for cover, but he was holding on to that when I found him.
Horus.
I read the data on it. It had a map that can help your people get the lay of the land without risking more scouts. All of us sharing it with Bohai right now. It's a good thing your brother protected it.
I'd trade all the data in the legacy to have my little brother back. But I'm glad that something meaningful came from his death. As promised, you now have access to my weapon stock. If you bring me the right resources, I can make you anything you see there. Actually, why don't you give this a try? One of our best. And if it's of use, you know where to find more.
Thank you. I'm really sorry for your loss.
I know you are. And I'm grateful.
So once all said and done, you think we might return here?
I wonder how long these gusts can keep it up.
You do remember how we lost half the flotilla during the voyage, right?
Serve you well in battle.
I'd be glad to forge any weapons you need, Ancestor.
Well,
from here, not onto us.